about to undo it. Okay, so now I gotta get the scraper. Go to the anesthesia room. Sure, I have to go and cut that wire, the rope. So if that's the case, I then gotta go back down. Let's see. Basement, return to the generator room in the basement, turn off the generator, and now go back to the main hall. Use the scraper on the hatch near where you grabbed. Yeah, okay. Basement. Shit, wrong way. Thank you. I don't even know where the generator was now. Totally forgot. Oh, down here. Pretty good. It's definitely a lot better than what I thought it was gonna be. I actually really enjoy it. It's definitely Resident Evil's Silent Hill vibe game. Because you got like the Silent Hill creepy monsters, but you got the Resident Evil style fight. Some parts of it, I have to admit, do get a little frustrating. Shadows embrace you. I gotta figure out how to get back now. Oh, nope, nope. Oh shit, is that really a dead end? Thank you. let's get back into this. Where did we leave? Oh, that's right. We left off with the key. The special key that we got. We now have to... There's a pharmacy this way. There's Dennis' room. There's a way that we could actually open. I wish there was a way we could actually open up a map. So, oh, that door is lit up. So we could actually see where we was. Like in the Resident Evil games and stuff, so we could actually see where we were. Where we would need to go. Oh wait, pharmacy. Budge, but the symbols above the keyhole, but they're not the right symbols, are. Unless I'm missing something. Stars. Hexagon beehive. Battery. was behind her, I'm pretty sure. Nope, it's not, actually. Oh, that's what I'm trying to stop. I thought something was going to happen then when it zoomed out that quick. Oh, reception desk. Cool. On the vending machine? Oh, this one? Thank you. Oh, I can use that too then. Makes sense then, I guess. So for that would be what did I have written down? Square, hexagon, and pentagon. Square, hexy. Smells awful. Are they from some kind of animal? I don't know, but that's even worse. Since Sarah is technically done, do I need to go back to the So does... okay. There's Mr. Priest.
Father, what happened to the statue of Christ? Did you fix it yourself?
Oh, hello, child. Welcome to this humble house of our Lord. I'm the town priest. It's a pleasure to meet you. What is your name? What is it? Did I say something wrong?
No, no, not at all. I am Caroline, Caroline Walker.
A beautiful name. Were you saying something about our Lord's statue?
The last time I was here, it was scattered around the floor, in pieces.
God forbid it, my child. This statue has been here for over 100 years. We take great care of it. It has never been damaged. And let's hope it remains in here like that for many more years.
It doesn't, though. Music is so peaceful, I really love it. I really do. It's creepy but it's nice at the same time, you know what I mean? It'll take several... Ah, gotcha. So go back to the past. have it charge, go back to the future. So now I need to go back to the actual chapel. Downstairs. Oh shit, that's the way it went. Use the car battery to get up top. Just in case. Thank you. pretty sure that's west. West wing, okay. So, there's archives. Tech's care corridor. Gotta be upstairs because downstairs doesn't say intensive care corridor. That's locked. There we go, West Wing Corridor. Okay, so it says intensive, there we go, intensive care corridor. Okay, so what do we need? Pentagon, triangle, and circle. Why is there a shitload of blood there?
Father, what happened to you? You're in shock. We need to take care of your injury before you bleed out. He's lost an arm. I must find a way to help him.
Oh, I thought he was holding it. I didn't think he was.
He's lost an arm.
Gone. Oh shit, okay. I wonder what took his arm. Another mirror, another mirror. Oh shit, I wasn't really going to go back into that goddamn. Okay, I wonder what he did. Gonna get totally lost. Oh. So I'll put that at base. To CNTD. Let's go back to A. What's up? The zappy thing? Give him the mannequin arm. I think that's what he needs, maybe.
He's lost an arm.
Read the sentence aloud in an unwavering voice, his fingertips sliding rapidly over a small bump that covers the surface of his paper. The defense attorney seems hypnotized by the angry movements of the judge's lips.
He's lost an arm.
Yes, I get it, he lost an arm. But I can't really do much about it at the moment. So I guess if I go into another room.
Oh!
that fucking bollocks. Swear to God. Darkness. Half a body is laid on the sheet, half a body is laid on the sheet. Bathrooms to see. Oh, okay, it starts right at the beginning, so I need to skip to B. I hope I do not die, because I will be a little bit irritated if I do. Moves. So I get rid of those two things. Wonder if those wall things have gone there.
Please like and subscribe for more content, and I hope you liked this video.